Hey guys, today I'll show you how to make a little bed. Sorry that my TV is technically after that. Let's get started. So things you'll be needing are like tissue thing. After there's no tissue. Oops. And you also need a lot of tape, and I also need a lot of paper, a huge one. So yeah. So the first thing, and also scissors. Wait, so first, you get your tissue roll and. Get your tissue roll. Cut it. Wait. Just cut it. And you can even guess for size. So then you'll need to get some paper and go ahead and cut a random shape. Not really a shape even. And no, wait. The second thing you'll need is some tissue or cotton, or you can just use paper, or just leave it empty. So, since I don't have cotton, I'll just use tissue. So, if you don't have cotton, this is good. So, you get some tissue, roll it up like this, and then go ahead and stuff it into your bed, like that. And then after that, you'll need to get your weird shape and go ahead and put it on top of this. And wait, I'm squishing the bed. So then go ahead and get your scissors and cut off the excess like that. After that, you can go ahead and put this around. So, you get tape. And also, for this glitter, you can watch the video of how to make glitter tape. So, yeah. So, first, I'll just go ahead and wrap. And make sure that this part is round, because the scissors kind of made it flat. So first off, you'll just need to tape at least some of the paper so it'll be easier to make to tape the other parts. So I'll just go ahead and cut that. So after that, go ahead and get more tape. Go ahead and get some tape. I'm going to tape a little more. Do that, go ahead and tape the other side. So it will be flat. Just get my tape. Go ahead. ahead and take the other side. You could also still go ahead and cut off the excess if it feels weird. Maybe it's wrinkling a lot. Go ahead and cut that off. Continue taping it. I'm sorry that I can't just skip this, but I have a really, really bad camera. So I'll just go ahead and tape the other side and do that. Like, see that? I'm done taping. Don't worry about the bottom. You don't really need to worry about. You could leave it like this as an LPS table, but I'm showing you how to make a bed. So then, go ahead and cut out a rectangle kind of shape, like this for example, and go ahead and wrap it around. If it seems too high, go ahead and cut it. And if it seems slow, I don't know what to do. So technically, after you got the shape good, if it seems too long, I don't care if it's long or not. So technically, just go ahead and wrap this right there, and go ahead and tape it